Here we have to solve an equation. So we have y prime cs cx plus y cot x. So from the given equation, we have y prime is equal to cs cx plus y cot x. For first order linear differentiation, we have y prime is equal to 1 over sin x plus y into cos x divided by sin x. On simplification, it will give us y prime is equal to 1 by 2 cs c x by 2 into say x by 2. Then we have y cos x plus 1. So we have y prime is equal to minus I e raised to power minus 1 by x, and then y divided by e raised to power minus I x minus e raised to power I x. Then we have I into e raised to power I x into y divided by e raised to power minus I x minus e raised to power ix minus 2i divided by e raised to power minus ex minus e raised to power ix. So the given linear differential equation is solved.